From acting to producing films, actress Anushka Sharma has now turned designer and on Tuesday launched her new entrepreneurial venture clothing line Nush. With Salman Khan, Hrithik Roshan and many more celebrities having their own labels and clothing line, so Anushka, when asked about the big rush to enter the fashion industry rat race, said it was the more the merrier. "I don't, it is a rat race as such, I think the more the merrier. It's a great thing that you have fashion available to you like this. More brands, more designs, more styles, more choice, and if I can enable and add value to that, I think that is a great thing. I don't see it in negative at all. This reflects my aesthetics, my sense of style." She also says it is daunting and she's excited but nervous too. "It's a really special day for me. This is something I had been planning for the past 1.5 years, and quite honestly, as I stand here in front of everyone, I'm excited but at the same time I'm extremely nervous. Because when you put yourself out there like that, it can be a little daunting, but I'm really happy that I'm doing it and I'm really glad that I'm doing it." On the film front, Anushka is gearing up for her own production, Pari. Anadel Roy's next starring Shah Rukh Khan and Katrina Kaif, as well as YRF Sui Dhaga opposite Varun Dhawan.